Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's Siobhan Monroe Show. And today, like we told you in the comments in the community.
I didn't tell them shit. You did.
Now she's being mad and angry. We doing Lil Mix, Sweet Melody, the lyrics video. So let's get into it, because we couldn't post the video.
Which you knew that we couldn't do.
In a whole other life, there was this boy that I knew. He made me feel like a woman. We were young and silly fools. Anyway, he was in the band. Roll up songs about me. I wasn't crazy about the words, but the melodies were sweet. When someone like do 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 do
do do do do do do do. Damn, it's a catchy ass song. Can't lie about that.
Every time we go dancing, I see his string eyes. Push my keys too many times. Anyway, he's got empty number. I'll be on my way to leave. Got us stuck in my tracks. And I heard this melody. Anyway, like do 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 do.
This is the second time we heard it. It's catchy. I understand where she's coming from, though. Watching the video and listening to the song was two different things. The reaction is too different. But her reaction was crazy. She really liked it. And that one girl, we don't know her name, man. And I know you guys would have commented, though. She had her ass out. Let us know who that was.
Like, comment, subscribe, and be patient.
Till meet again. Siobhan Monroe Show. Peace.